As you grow, you start to notice that not everyone grows at the same rate. Some people get big, tall, and stocky, and others stay small as a thimble. But why? What causes us all to be such different sizes?
Let's find out on today's episode of
Colossal Questions.
For the most part, how tall any of us will be mostly comes down to genetics, mixed in with your diet, health, and environment as a kid. According to experts, somewhere between 60 to 80% of our height is decided by our genes. You get all your genes from your parents, about half from each one of them. So if you have super tall parents, you're more likely to be tall yourself. And same if your parents are short. Experts say that the mix of genes that make up your height is complex. So gauging how tall you'll be based on your mom and dad is a decent indicator, but it's also a bit of an inexact science. That leaves just 20 to 40% of your height that's influenced by environmental effects, like how well you eat, your sleeping habits, exercise, and things like that. That means eating plenty of healthy foods and getting a good night's sleep isn't just something your mom nags about. It actually helps you grow taller and stronger as you grow up. Okay, so that's how people end up either tall or short, but why? Why are some people genetically tall or short? To answer that, we have to travel back, way back to our ancient ancestors living in Africa almost 2 million years ago. They were genetically quite tall with thin bodies and long legs to help keep cool while traveling long distances in the sun. But as people made their way closer and closer to the frigid polar regions, they evolved to be a bit shorter and stockier to help conserve heat and keep warm in the cold winter months. Nowadays, kids grow about 2 inches or so per year from age 3 until they hit puberty. That's when the growth spurts start, where you might grow up to 4 inches a year, double the speed. So if you're not quite tall enough to ride the craziest coaster at the park, maybe just eat well and hope for puberty to hit. Just careful what you wish for.